Aplasia means failure of an organ or tissue to develop. And this aplasia word, it came from the two word. A means without and plasian means to form. Here, aplasia should be differentiated from the term agenesis, which means complete absence of organ. While in aplasia, there is an organ, but it failed to develop. In another word, aplasia means organ had a beginning, but it failed to develop. While agenesis means organ without the beginning. This aplasia condition occurs in the embryo or in the fetus during the intrauterine development. And if suppose the cells that form an arm or leg dies into the fetal life, then that limb will not develop and result into the aplasia condition. And if you see microscopically, that tissue or organ is absent and instead of that, fatty or fibrous mass is present. Now let's see an interesting fact. Suppose if aplasia happens in the vital organ, such as heart, brain, etc., then fetal will die immediately after the birth because without this organ, body cannot function. And if suppose aplasia happens in a paired organ, such as kidney, testicle, and adrenal gland, etc., then there will be no any serious consequences because remaining one organ goes under the hypertrophy and hyperplasia, meaning take the work of absent organ so that body can live with this one organ. Let's see another example. Aplasia cutis condition in the swine. As you can see on the picture that absence of epidermis layer in the some region of piglet body after the birth. Thank you so much for watching this video till the last. Radhe Radhe.